Nathan is our architect, and he drew up some truly ambitious plans for this place. We worked really hard to utilize the vertical space without obstructing any of it, which is how we ended up with this hung from the ceiling. You can also see on our stairs over here, the stairs themselves are suspended from chains in the ceiling, and they're actually anchored to prevent them from swaying via chains in the floor. So the idea is that if you walk in on the ground floor, you see this big weightless structure, and you can explore it, you can walk up the catwalk, you can come up here to the front to sit, you can go all the way to the back to sit and have a private pint. I almost said have a private hot dog, so we're going to sell hot dogs, but that sounded a little weird. But the idea is you have different zones of engagement with different levels of privacy across multiple height levels. Brewing in the closet over at 2710 for almost 3 years or 2.5 years now, it's really, really nice to be able to walk all the way around the brewing equipment. Also, since you're no longer in an enclosed space, the pumps are all a lot quieter, so we kept thinking things weren't working right because we're so used to the sound of various things, and they're all much quieter over there. Everything aside from making and selling beer out of this location has experienced some degree of change as we've worked.